Cool. Go ahead and get started with some Dark Souls. Reunite with Mittens. Let's see. I've been working on getting a few more souls to try and level up to beat that stupid Capra demon. That Capra demon and his dogs kicked my butt. Quite embarrassing, too. This is about the only place I know of that offers some decent amount of souls pretty quickly. So we'll go ahead and have fun here. Man, I look tired. See the bags like right here under my eyes, jeez. So, I live on the East Coast, where we got a nice bombardment of snow. Good blizzard. I think it was close to 2 or 3 feet of snow. Some snow drifts that were more than that, less than that. Took us like 4 to 5 hours to clear us out. To clear the driveway, get the cars clear. And in the process, one of my windshield wipers broke, so I gotta go get some new ones of those. It's been a fun day. A fun and exhausting day. I basically woke up and started clearing snow. No in between. Still alive. Hello. Stop that. What's here? Look at that. 11,111. I think I can probably afford to level up twice. give it a shot. Can try out that camper demon again. Not hit the one I was aiming for. All right. Let's try these infernal dogs. Do you mind? Stop it! Kick him. I seriously hate these dogs. They are the worst. Was a lot easier. Let's see if I can get the same effect with these guys. Oh, there's another dog. Come on, doggy. Oh, come on. Wheat thins are the best. They're my midnight energy snack, even though it's not even midnight. Come on, doggy. Doing good. Right. I heard a dog die. I heard another dog. Do I have anything that'll help me here? Jump. Oh.
think I almost got him. Come over here, you. We're one hit. I hate that door. Why did it have to swing that way? It's the dumbest door ever of all time. Come on, you. No more wasting fireballs. on, stop dodging. Just take it. Finally. Oh. Priests, screw you. The sun had nothing to do with it. Both the worst and best level design, and the fact that they pit you against someone like that with two quick enemies in a very small corridor. Despair ahead. Oh gosh. Good introduction. to incredibly harmless enemies. Alright. I remember this butcher and I don't like him. There's another one right there. Come on. Oh. Yes, I am wearing the sorting hat, in fact. They put me in... Oh, ow. They put me in the pyromancy school. Ow. Leave me alone. Oh. You know, the never-before-heard-of, dragon... Slytherin, Ravenclaw, Dragon Tail. Crap, no, that's the kid's show. Dragon Tooth, Dragon Breath, Dragon Flame... Also, I don't need Viagra, Mr. Hyped Orange. I am, perfectly and 100% functional all on my own. it. Oh, sweet. I got a sack that I can wear on my head. Now no one has to see my ugly face. I seem to remember that dark hole not being the place that I want to go. Ooh, large ember. I think I will be needing that. Like me.
I would have been a sucker without you. Been eaten alive. I started to think. Thank you. Thank you, dearly. I am Laurentius, Lord the Great Scold. I will not forget my debt to you.
Awesome. I'm pretty sure this is the Pyromancer guy. I get to upgrade my things. Really need to do is find a bonfire. Get off, get it off, get it off. Please don't kill me, please don't kill me, please don't kill me. Alrighty, you have a good night. Enjoy time with your girlfriend and her family. Thanks for stopping in for the short bit that you could. And if you can make it in later, wonderful. See you later, Lynn. Things. I'll try not to die too hard. Thanks. These things don't leave much of a choice. Into jello cubes. Oh, there's more. These guys are just tedious. Remember right. There's a bonfire on the other side of that door. It's a big rat. Mr. Rat, I'm gonna leave you be. I can't persist, not with all this stuff. Gotta run back. Sit at the nearest bonfire, and I'll clear my way back through here. I'm also gonna go see if I can talk to the Pyromancer and buy some new things. Maybe I can get some more spells. Oh, that would be infinitely more useful than the 8 that I have, or rather no longer have. This way, I think, will lead me eventually to the Firelink Shrine. Because there's a merchant in here. Got anything that restores life? could use humanity, but I don't really want to. Bonfire, get some more health, and then I will run back to Firelink Shrine. Really? You have something too? Okay, Rat. That was a nice little opening to have. What's this dude?
Oh, hello. I regret meeting you under such compromising circumstances. At least we both made it back unscathed. Incidentally, would you care to learn any sorceries?
Sure.
You're clearly talented, and besides, I owe you. Okay. Of course, we will require some materials, but I'm happy to teach you some elementary spells. Are you interested?
Yeah, totally.
Splendid. Very well. I am pleased to have a chance to give something back. Well then, let's get started straight away.
So these things require intelligence. Type 12 slots, 30 slots.
Goodbye then. Do stay safe.
Well, I see you made it out.
Finally.
Yeah, I made it out safely too. I have my Pyromancer of the Great Swamp, so I can usually manage with a bit of care. Oh yeah, by the way, I can share my spells with you. I think you have a knack for it. All you need are the materials. I'll be pleased to help you. Ah, and unless you find the magics unsavory. Oh really?
Wait, no.
I'm on the fringe. Yeah, I know. Undead or not, that's who I am. I only wish that I could have repaid you somehow.
No, let me. Let me.
Ilo. I'm pleased. Oh, and I'll be pleased to assist.
No.
Oh, really?
Oh, gosh.
Finally would. Ilo. I'll be.
Yes.
Yeah, well, I'm sure that. Well, let's get started.
Why do they have to make it so difficult? Hmm. Wow. 8,000 souls. What does this one do? I have no idea. Hmm. Oh, I can buy another fireball. Oh, I get what it means by slots now. That's how many I can use. Okay. Well, I definitely want to purchase fire orb. Gonna go with another fireball. What does it require? Just souls? Sweet.
Goodbye then. Come back.
Tune some magics. And put that one in, and then I need 5,000, and I think if I upgrade attunement one more time I can get another slot, so I'm gonna start upgrading those. I guess this is the way back. Alright. Let's go get that next one. Next bonfire, that is. And then also the next spell slot. I wonder how effective pyromancy is going to be on those slimes. Alright, you two, calm down. Is that Butcher back? I don't see him, but I think that one up in the rafters is still there. No? Cool. Well, then I'll just avoid those annoying dog fights and carry on about my way. That's still up there. I'm gonna ignore that. Oh.
swap you out real quick. That is super effective. Something I need. What I truly need is the key to getting out of here. There it is. Oh, I knew I wasn't far. Kindle this thing. Sweet. Now I'm gonna go ahead and leave. I'm just gonna ignore those. Follow me, my pet. Ow, I forgot about you. I didn't think it was the rat. Those are some huge rats, though. S's to be exact. Rodents of very unusual size. Oh, and there's two in here. That rat would not fall. Terrible. Oh, I'm back up here. What? Didn't even notice that was there. Go, rat. Meet your fate. There's another... That was such an accident. Freak, eat my mixtapes. See what you think about it. I can't remember if that stuff instantly kills me or not.
Stop it. Don't you get all big bellied at me. I don't trust holes anymore. Ring of the Evil on you. Absorbs HP from falling. Still gonna go with that for now, because I'd rather get health from fallen enemies. Wow, these guys freak me out. I wonder if these are all people who get killed by them and they keep appearing in my game. Oh, that would be a neat mechanic. And then if my health ever gets too low, I'd like to have that defense boost. So difficult. I don't know what I would have done without my fireballs there. Thankfully, he could not dodge them that well. Okay, and I believe this door takes me back to the bonfire, which is where I want to go to spend all these souls that I just got. Yes! Well, that was awesome. Alrighty, now that I have two slots, I'm gonna go ahead and attune magic to another fireball. First one, second one, third. Oh, that was very nerve-wracking. I also need to go back to the blacksmith, so... But I think there was a merchant coming up soon. Man, you are ugly. Sweet, I don't even have to toggle it. I just have 16 automatically. That is great. Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and let one of you guys kill. That way I'm no longer human. Come on, guys. It's not that hard. There we go. That makes me feel a lot better. Alright, so I'll just go and get my souls back. Now I won't have to worry about being invaded again. Thankfully, that guy did not dodge out of the way of all my fireballs. As all the rest have in the past. Probably helped that I had him up against a wall, too, in a little bit more close quarters, but still.
I'm Don of Xena. I'm just a peddler of sorts. I adore trinkets and oddities, so I trade for them.
Okay. Oh, that's right. He's got the crystal stuff. Very cool. Fortunately, we were not selling anything or buy anything or sell anything too useful. Alright, This is the next boss. Oh, I guess I can probably only see the summon signs when I'm human for the NPCs to help me in fights. Need ghost. Sweet, heavy crossbow. And I think his sign is like right over here. Yeah. Imminent dragon, that's an understatement. I think I need to get a lot more souls before I really jump into that. I think I fight the giant mouse after this dragon boss too. I don't recall the dragon being exceptionally hard. But I definitely want to get like spells and dexterity and things like that.
I tried to avoid it.
I guess I know the two places I'm going next, huh? One place rather. It's out of here to that lady. In the sewers. I think she sells virgins. So. Come on, dude. Drop. Fire to the face. Enjoy my mixtape. Mittens Draken out. Oh, that's right, I forgot that I got health from fallen enemies. Talk about super useful. Thank you. know what happens if you get cursed twice in a row. Oop. Not the button that I meant to hit. Nope. Nope. Are you kidding me? Someone got petrified in that exact same spot right behind me as I went through. Okay. I get it. Easy. Oh, I forgot about you. Get out of here. Screw the dogs. So concentrated. All right, lady. Please tell me you have some purging stones. Six 6,000 souls. Killing me, Smalls. I'm evolved. I can't believe I almost just jumped straight off. That would have been golden. Purging stones on me. Like, I really gotta know, can I not just, like, die and break the curse? Am I forever cursed? Oh, please tell me you can heal me.
You are undead as well. Then we've no time to fraternize. I have my mission, and you no doubt have yours. We must not let this curse overcome us.
Please, heal me.
Did I not explain the urge? Or are you so uncouth as to lack such by the looks of you?
Hmm? You look awfully raggedy. Times are grim. Don't you dare meet my lady like that. You might scare her off for good.
Do I have to talk to her when I'm human? Ah. I wonder if the guy up in the bell tower has something he can heal me with. All yours.
Magnificent. You won't be disappointed. I can hardly wait to get started.
Alright, first off, repair my broadsword, please.
Don't get you neither of
so that way I can actually do some.
Well, you seem to be
damaged. You can't do anything for me right now.
What are we seeing in there?
Thousand souls to level up and 6,000 souls to get my health back. This sucks. The guy up top might have a purging stone, but I'm sure it's probably just as expensive.
I
Suppose it couldn't hurt to check anyway, though. Boulder armor. Still no boulder shield, though. Oh, that was the wrong button. I don't even care that I spent an extra one on you. Go see if the priest dude up here has a purge stone for anything less than 6,000 souls.
Greeting. I am pleased to see.
3,000. You, sir, have a deal.
No one will come anytime.
In fact, I may buy surplus from him. Mittens doesn't just give souls to anyone, he gives them to anyone who gives him the right price, pretty much, actually. Wouldn't call him a sellout, but, Mittens knows a good deal when it comes up and bites him in the face. And 3,000 souls is a very tiny price to pay. Alright, let's go ahead and get this guy in the back. Or he's... Alright, so get him in the face with some fire. Ow. I don't appreciate you bringing your shield back up that quick, eh? Ow. It's fine. Just eat some more fire. As soon as I cure myself of this cursed affliction, I think I'm gonna call it. Stop that. Remind me to never fight those frog things again. Probably just need to find a good place to farm souls. Actually, that hallway outside the bonfire may not be that bad.
Greetings.
Yes.
No one welcome anytime.
Give me the freedom. Yay. Hallelujah. Being cursed sucks. Hoping I'd hit the ground and roll. That works too, I guess. What is this? I don't know what you mean by try anywhere. Fireball. go loot this dude. Down there. How do I get there? There are somehow messages down there. Oh, okay. I know where that is now. What was I doing? Was I just running back to run back? I think I was. You know what? Yeah. I'm just gonna park it here. Ugh. Because where better to leave it than a decent farming spot? I may even go to the other one. Figure it out later. But in the meantime, thank you guys for watching. Really appreciate all the support of the stream. I'm gonna be trying to stream every Saturday and or Sunday, mainly on the weekends, because that's gonna be my day off. So stay tuned, follow me on Twitter to hear all about when I'm going live. I'll try and put up a video on YouTube when I do as well. But in the meantime, you guys take care. Have a great day.